The old tool-specific labels have been merged into just two library parts. The structure label now involves the features of the old wall, roof, slab, and shell labels. The dimension label now involves the features of the old object, beam, and column labels. But for example, you can also use the dimension label for slab as well. Let's see an example. Let's create a slab on the floor plan. Select it, switch to the Listing and Labeling tab page, and check the Label Slab checkbox, and then click OK. On the floor plan, select the appearing label, and open its Settings dialog. Choose the Dimension label from the pop-up. Switch to the Symbol Label tab page, and extend the General Settings. Choose the Surface Content Type, and check out the Bottom and Edge Surface checkboxes. Notice the calculated top surface is listed at the top of the Parameters text box. Click OK to leave the dialog and return to the floor plan. Open the section window and select the slab again. Let's activate the label slab in this window as well. Click OK and in the section window, select the label and open its settings dialog. Choose the structure label from the pop-up and switch to the structure label settings tab page. Uncheck the marker head checkbox and click OK to leave the dialog. On the floor plan, we can show the surface of an element. On the section window, we can show the layer structures of the same slab using another label here. For one ArchiCAD element, we can get various labels in different windows.